क्लास 8 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स एक्सरसाइज 1.1 एनसीईआरटी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 यूजिंग प्रॉपर्टीज नाउ फाइंड द वैल्यूज क्वेश्चन पार्ट नंबर 1 -2/3 × 3/5 +5.2 -3/5 × 1/6 नाउ सॉल्यूशन इज कि -2/3 × 3/5 +5.2 -3/5 × 1/6 नाउ यूजिंग कम्युटेटिव ऑफ रेशनल नंबर -3/5 इज कॉमन देन 2/3 +1/6 +5.2 अगेन यूजिंग डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिविटी प्रॉपर्टी नाउ -3/5 टेकिंग एलसीएम इज 6 3 × 2 = 6 2 × 2 = 4 +6/6 = 1 1 × 1 = 1 +5.2 -3/5 * 4 + 1 5.6 +5.2 5 से 5 कैंसिल आउट 3 × 2 = 6 -3/2 +5.2 Now taking LCM is 2, 2/2 equal to 1, 1 multiply by 3, then minus ka 3, plus 2/2 equal to 1, 1 × 5 equal to 5, -3 +5 equal to plus ka 2/2, 2 से 2 cancel out equal to 1. Now second part is, 2/5 × -3/7 -1/6 × 3/2 +1/14 × 2/5. Why commutativity? 2/5, this number and this number is common, -3/7 +1/14, -1/6 × 3/2. Now 3 × 2 = 6, 2/5 is common, then -3/7 +1/14, -2 × 2 = 4, 1/4. Again using by distributivity property, 2/5 is common, taking LCM is 14, 7 × 2 = 14, 3 × 2 = 6, minus ka 6, plus 14/14 equal to 1, 1 × 1 equal to 1, -1/4. 2/5 into minus ka 6 plus ka 1, remaining is -5/14. 5 से 5 cancel out, 2 7 = 14, -1/4. -1/7, -1/4, taking LCM is 28, 7 4 = 28, now minus ka 4, minus, 4 7 = 28, -7, -4, -11/28, answer. Now question number 2, write the additive inverse of each of the following. First part is 2/8, now solution is ki additive inverse of 2/8 equal to minus ka 2/8. Second part is -5/9, additive inverse of -5/9 equal to plus ka 5/9. Third part is ki -6/-5, now answer is ki -6/-5, minus se minus cancel out equal to 6/5. Now additive inverse of 6/5 equal to minus ka 6/5. Now part number 4th is 2/-9 equal to minus ka 2/9. Now answer is ki additive inverse of -2/9 equal to plus ka 2/9. Next part number 5th is 19/-6. Now answer 19/-6 equal to minus ka 19/6. Then additive inverse of -19/6 equal to +19/6. Now next question number 3, verify that -(-x) equal to x for. First part is then x equal to 11/15. Now solution, -(-x) equal to x. Now taking LHS, -(-x). Now put x equal to 11/15. Then -(-11/15), -(+), 11/15. Now taking RHS equal to x, then the value of x equal to 11/15. Now LHS equal to RHS. Now second part is, ki x equal to -(-13/17). Then solution, ki -(-x) equal to plus ka x. Now taking LHS, -(-x), bracket close. Put x equal to -(-13/17). Then -(-13/17), -(-), +13/17. Now -(-13/17). Now taking RHS equal to x, then x equal to -(-13/17). Now LHS equal to RHS.